Those tankers are so fucking big. It's scary.